Hey, welcome back to EDF. I just picked the wrong weapon set for this shit, because I did not think about the fact that I'm not supposed to kill the mothership in this mission. I'm just supposed to kill all these motherfuckers. We're easily gonna clear all these fuckers out, because the point of this is actually just to kill all the frog things and make it look like we're having an easy time, like maybe we're winning the fight, and then they're gonna drop things, the weird gray guys on top of us. New enemy type. Also, realistically, I shouldn't be anywhere near the fucking gray guys when they do show up. They'll kick my ass. These are not robots. I don't really understand what kind of thing possesses these guys to think that they're robots. They're very obviously very ambulatory. So, robotics is not the first thought that I would have. Also, it's fucking stupid because we called the frogs human-like, and then we called these things robot-like when they're a lot more human-like. They're not humanoids. Why do you consider frogs humanoids? I will probably never quite understand that one unless I get to talk directly with some creator of the fucking game. Yeah, they're using some tactics. They're using basic tactics to consider these guys to be dumb before ever fucking meeting them doesn't make any sense to me. Oh, fuck! Nearly killed myself, but what I've actually done there is fucked myself. Because now these guys are actually gonna kill me. Well, shit. Oh, no. I grabbed health. Oh, mission clear. They could kill me now and it wouldn't matter. Fucking right. They want us to hide. They can't get us any kind of support. Somebody's got to go around murdering folks. That is the job I have chosen.
We might just kill them out of surprise.
Kill them out of surprise? That definitely doesn't sound right. Like a surprise attack, sure, but to kill them with surprise is what you're implying with your words there. Like I said before, or I said it, I don't know how many times really, but there's one good piece of advice per episode, at least somewhat anyway. If you're playing through this mission, you should probably go and pick up those blue dots. Those guys are there for your help, and I'm doing really well, but that's because I'm a very, very high level character. I don't know why I said it so extreme, putting very, very, that's kind of ridiculous actually, because my fencer's only got like 3,000 armor. A very high-level character could probably get up into tens of thousands of armor. Somebody who's played it way more than I have, or cheated. Either way. Look at this guy standing on top of that alien's corpse like he killed the motherfucker. I wonder if he even shot the asshole. Or if he just stood there and stared at it while I murdered the thing. Guy hiding over here. Fuck off. You cannot hide. You're in a city that's so much smaller than you. And here's another thing. Evolutionarily speaking, these things are fucking massive. If they have been completely genetically engineered to be this size, then fine, whatever. But that means that they're harder to sustain, which is dumb. And making enemies massive might be intimidating, but it's also not a great strategic thing to do. Militarily, you should not have a strategy where your targets are bigger than the others if you can have them be just as powerful small. If you're going to make something that pushes a projectile or pushes some sort of plasma energy at a high speed, like a gun, you could have tiny ones instead of big ones. And they do the same kind of damage, they just don't do it over as large of an area. Which is actually just as acceptable when you're infantry fighting people. Because if you're tiny and you shoot me through the brain once or twice, I didn't see it happen, I'm still going to end up with brain damage. And if you shoot me a few more times, I'm just dead. I didn't see it happen. Send actual ants rather than giant ants. You're not supposed to be using logic and stuff like this. It's supposed to be a big old fun horror movie of a game. I feel like if I were the one in charge of this, I'd have made it funnier rather than trying to explain things. But who knows? Based on my viewer count, I can't be all that funny. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you come back for the next one. I'll see y'all later. Bye.
Mm-hmm.